Here in China, an explosion caused by a gas leak in the northeast city of Shenyang has injured more than 20 people. There haven't been any fatalities reported so far. The explosion took place at around 9 o'clock this morning in front of a shopping mall. Local residents said the shockwave could be felt a kilometer away. It hit a passing bus, causing many casualties. The injured are being treated in hospital.